Write No Matter What wants to say yes. I know there are those days when you just don't want to do it. You just do not want to write. So this is in honor of all of those days. Let's take the temperature of the pool. For those of you who think I might live in Florida or something. So I reckon today is around 5 or 6. And over the winter, I have been swimming most days, and people keep saying to me, why are you doing it? It's really mad. And for me, it's part of that practice that pushes me right up against that place of resistance where I'm like, oh, I really don't feel like it. And then I come into that additional practice of the mind where I start to coax myself, where I start to say, yeah, but you know what? You're going to feel so much better having done it. And I guess this is what I want to say, that those days that we don't feel like writing, if we listen to that voice, we don't ever have an opportunity to get into a better place. But if we just sit down and push out one sentence at the very least, we can at least say, you know what? I didn't feel like it, but I still did it. And let me tell you, that is a really nice place to get to know. So in honor of that, I don't feel like doing it, it's cold, we're going to do it, and then we're going to step into a place of reward. And of course, I'm going to do my typewriter. Okay, so one typewriter, one prompt, 10 minutes of writing, followed by a reading.
Perfect words, the perfect way. I can't hold it back no more. I gotta let you know today is not simple. So simple. I love you.
Let. This one little word that is the key to so much. Of all the words I could have had today, these three letters that say allow, that say even when you don't want to write, let those words come. Even when you feel like you have nothing to say, give yourself the chance to feel that ice cold of failure. For in touching that extreme, I guarantee you will come back more alive than anything. I can't explain to you this place that I have come with my typewriter campaign better than those three letters. As I sit here for my 10 minutes of writing, I do so in order that you will let yourselves write, even when you don't feel like it. Dive in, write no matter what. I can hear the birds singing and the sun is warm at my ear, like a whisper of the heat that is to come as we continue this gentle walk into spring. Broaching the seasons, the hope that comes as the day grows longer is the same as when we broach the winter of not wanting to write, but we give ourselves the chance and we let those green shoots come forth, even if it is just one word. In that moment when you least feel like writing, just one letter. Just so that you can look sunward, squint as you smile and say, I did it, no matter what.
Hehehehe